Report: North Korea officials tune into MSNBC every morning. If North Korean dictator Kim Jong-un has a warped understanding about the United States, at least we know why. In an NBC News broadcast from the North-South Korean border that was aired during Thursday's Morning Joe program on MSNBC, correspondent Keir Simmons stated that members of the North Korean government watch Morning Joe. With a source of information like that, what could Pyongyang possibly get wrong? Be it no doubt that the senior officials here pay attention to what is being said in the U.S., Simmons said. One telling me that he watches Morning Joe every day, specifically for the segments about North Korea. Well, watching Morning Joe is one way to get the wrong impression about what is going on in the United States. Heck, the hosts of Morning Joe have even agreed with some of the things North Korea has stated about Trump. The New York Observer noted that later in the segment on Thursday, co-host Mika Brzezinski even agreed with North Korea's assessment that Trump was mentally ill. You can watch that below. It occurs right at the beginning of the video. Maybe that's why North Korea's rhetoric keeps escalating. Its leaders might think Americans agree with them, based on the liberal American television that North Koreans are watching. If North Korea's leaders are making military calculations based on the disjointed ramblings of the hosts of Morning Joe, they are going to be in for a rude awakening if they cross the line and force us to respond. Yes, right now there are problems in the United States. However, we can come together to overcome the North Korean threat if we need to. We've done it before and we will do it again. But that isn't something you can figure out from watching Morning Joe, CNN, or any mainstream news network. If North Korea wants an idea of how America works, they should go study our history and see what we have done to any nation, group that has attacked us. It doesn't end well for them. Share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know your reaction to this revelation. What do you think is the worst thing about the Morning Joe program? Scroll down to comment below.